So this is Origin.
A far cry from heaven.
Where it all began. Where it all begins. Our Ark. Your architect.
There you are.
It was here that we slumbered. Here that we waited for centuries, clinging to our decrepit shell, for fear that we might have need of it once again. But you have come at last. And now we shall be... truly complete.
Well? There's three of us, and one of him. Let's make it count.
We will show you what it means to suffer. had you only surrendered, this unpleasantness could have been avoided.
Clive! No!
Did I mention you look terrible?
That makes two of us.
Oh, I'll be all right.
And Dion? Take my hand.
I told you, I'll be...
Come on.
Thank you.
Press on.
Always.
I'm sorry about Dion.
Don't be. Please. He did what he had to do.
And it's time we did the same. Should we stop?
Not because of the cough. No, I think we're past that, Clive. Think instead of those waiting for us at home.
This was never about creation, only self-preservation. You condemned an entire world so that you alone might escape death.
Alone? Him alone? Life, I think I understand. He...
They sacrificed their flesh to become beating hearts of crystal that pumped the land's lifeblood from the depths of the earth unto this very chamber. And thus would they labor still, long after their work was done, had you not set them free.
You meant for us to destroy the Mother Crystals. It's what you wanted all along.
You have our gratitude, Neuthos. In this you have served us well. You have both served us well. Welcome home, brother.
I thought it was me, but it wasn't my grasp that grew weaker. It was theirs that grew stronger.
Joshua! No!
And now we can become one.
Possessed of the destructive flames of Ifrit and the healing flames of the Phoenix. This, I once believed, would be Ultima's true form. But I was wrong. I see it now. Why you will never become Ultima's vessel.
I don't care. Just hold on.
Listen to me, Clive. You remember the murals? People once knew that Ultima was their god. That he created them. And they worshipped him, prayed to him, looked to him for guidance.
In vain.
In vain. For he did not listen, did not acknowledge our will. And so we strayed from his path to forge one of our own. So absorbed was he in his own desires, so driven by his own will alone, that he shunned the one thing that could have made him truly powerful. Faith. The same faith people now place in you. Faith that you will fulfill their dream, Cid's dream, of creating a better world for us. Faith that you will follow in Father's footsteps and save those who need saving most. Faith that you will answer Jill's plea to save yourself. The difference is, Clive, that you chose to listen, and that is what has steeled our bonds. Bonds that helped you stand firm when Ultima's pull was at its strongest. His power may be absolute, but so is ours. And so will yours be. With my light in your heart, not even a god might stop us.
Joshua! Don't do it, you're...
Enough, Clive. My body is too full. always been proud to call you my shield. But now, it is the world that needs you. Thank you, Clive, for being my brother.
And thus does the final piece fall into place. The incantation primed, but one task remains: to empty the vessel.
Still here with me to the end.
Even now, you would deny the inevitable.
Thank you.
Countless centuries have I waited for this moment. This moment in which I might revel in my creation, only to find it profaned and slain. It must be cleansed.
Broken.
But it can be broken. And I shall see it so. For such is my will.
Try it.
Nice try.
Too slow.
Spirit upon his master. is inviolable. Something is wrong.
You're afraid. You always have been. From the moment the Blight exposed what you were, weak, you conceived us to prove otherwise. But the results shook you to the core. For in us you saw yourself, and realized we had the potential to be more than you could ever be, and so you turned your back on your creation. You're back on the world, like the coward you are.
You think you know me? You know nothing, Logos. Nothing! I stand above you, my rebirth complete. And you, for your defiance, shall pay the proper price. An eternity of anguish.
Anguish. Pain. Suffering. You have known none of these. But we have. So we know what they grant. They bring us together. And that makes us strong.
Thunder roar!
Too slow.
his power. It is not yours to take. Trust fall. Darkness spread.
refuse to acknowledge those below. You chose to remain alone. And so you shunned the one thing that could have made you stronger. Pushed away the hands that could have raised you higher.
I do not need you, you or anyone.
And that is where we are different. I could not have made it here on my own. I carry with me the hopes and dreams of my brothers, my sisters. And it is they who will give me the strength to end your reign.
I cannot end!
Do you imagine will befall this world now that you have gained your precious freedom?
I honestly don't know. But I doubt it will be pretty. A sorry tale of sin and suffering, hardship and pain.
And it was for this that you fought so fiercely? Why?
It's who we are. We fight. We survive. We endure. We don't need a reason. We are imperfect creatures. When we stumble, we reach for a shoulder to lean on. When we fall, we stand back up. We see the horizon, ever out of reach, and still we march on. Certain the answers lie just beyond it. Because that is our way.
My congratulations. Relish this victory, knowing that you have but delayed the inevitable. Your world is already dead. May you enjoy an eternity. On its blackened husk.
It seems Ultima's power was too great for this vessel all along. But while I have it, perhaps I can use it to set things right. And see Ultima's legacy. Bearers, dominance, crystals, magic, consigned to the flames. Even if it means the end of me.
grant you the most beautiful thing.
He is, isn't he? What are you going to call him?
Let me see, let me see. Ah, Reed, little one. Got a smile for your Uncle Gav.
Not so loud, you burp.
What? I was only...
Shh, you're scaring him.
It's all right.
A sky of scattered tears, a thousand years apart. Should they fade, I will not be afraid of the dark. For your
if you need a rest, I can take it.
I'll hold you to that.
The world's yours now. To do with as you please. That's what Sid wanted. That's what they both wanted.
Journey end.
Tsuki akari yanagi ga yureru watashi wa robo no tsubu de omoi haseru anata no sugata hitsuji wo kasoeru youni wakare yuku 意味があるなら、せめて悲しまないで。縮まから離れた空へ一筋の愛を込めて。どんな夜だって失い続けたって。
叫ぶ生まれ変わったとして思い
だと全てを燃やして月を見ていた誰かがそれを憐れむとしてもあなたがいれば幸せだったんだおよそ正しくなどなかったとしても消えたりしない名前を
Oh. Every time.
Will you light it?
Yes, Mother. Come on. If only I had the flames of an icon.
Icon? Have you been reading that silly story again? Magic belongs in fairy tales, and fairy tales don't boil kettles. You see? Well done. Now, be a good lad, and play with your brother until supper.
Come on, hurry! Hurry! Right! Right, let's play the saint in the sectary. No, I don't want to be Madu. What do you want to play then? War of the Icons. Again? Right. And I get to be a freak. Why? I'm the older brother. Because Bahamut says so.